say get up, I said, are you ready to see this?
Yeah.
Are you guys okay with me recording?
Yeah.
Might end up on one of those videos. Sure, you can record as well. I allow.
Allow it.
Yeah, you could record too though. Alright, I'll draw you first. He looked, because he's in green. He was like, what?
This is so much better.
I'm not even on that point two.
Gross.
I'm like, there is so much. So many questions of why you choose it.
Late tweets.
Remember that one time we were on the treadmill? That was 1 mile.
Yeah,
you got 26 times.
My legs were numb. I didn't even know how. Like, when I was walking, it felt like
you
I
were
was
still
like
running.
Walking on invisible. No, it just felt like invisible legs. Obviously, I knew they were there, but like,
no, I'm gonna tell you right now, one day we're in the car and the clock is 1 mile.
Yes, come back.
Walk it where there's like stop sign. And just visually, especially with the straight road, you can see.
Yeah, I know you want to do it.
And slowly watch this, you know, like you're like, yeah, slowly watch that mileage go down.
You're in the white.
Back.
White dress.
Okay,
and
zero.
It's like the visualization and the drive is that you're in Philadelphia. I'm like, oh my god, this is forever.
Yeah, it is forever.
I just thought I went. I did a half mile.
Here's
point 1.
You know what point 1 is?
Point 1.
A 10th.
Yeah.
Are you ready to see this?
Yeah.
I didn't say get up. I said, are you ready to see this?
Yeah.
I'm gonna show you in a second. But in my kind of second, Dominican second, a little later. Ready, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for trusting me with your faces. What's up, bro? Thank you so much for watching, everyone. I really appreciate it. That means the world to me. Make sure you like, subscribe, and follow. Until the next one.